monetary. We have been very inspirational for education. This whole process, we've done tremendous in the amount of work on this case and a lot of cases in prison. And without her, these things would not be possible because she has really worked hard day and night, these sisters have, trying to bring justice to Paris, Texas. So Mrs. Military and Mrs. Creole Cotton.
Yeah. All right.
All right.
Hello, everyone.
Hello.
I'm just so thrilled to see all of you out today in support of my daughter. It's just an outpouring of love and support that I never thought I would get. And we've been searching for this for a long time. My daughter's been down a year now. And it's time for her to come home.
That's right.
And this is what this is about. Mm-hmm. And not only is it about Shaquanda, it's about Keon Mitchell.
Yes.
Yeah.
Name him. Call him.
You know, Duford Mitchell.
Call him.
Yeah.
Teddy Bear. Yeah, Teddy Bear. I don't know Teddy Bear, but we got him in here too.
Call him.
But it's for all the people that has been done an injustice in here in the city of Paris.
Speak out. Close mind, don't get fed.
It's gotta stop. It's gotta stop. You know, and this is just the start.
That's right.
This is just the start. We have got to have unity.
That's right.
Unity is the only thing that's gonna break these chains.
Yeah.
And this is what we got to do.
Speak, sister.
And I want everybody to know that I just appreciate you so much for your love and support.
We love you, sister.
Yeah. We have Brother Keon Mitchell.